Marina Alexis. She should be a writer.
Wow, you are so lost. I'm impressed with your confidence in the face of complete ignorance. Issue is, you're overcommitted. I mean, you're essentially running. And now that I'm here, you can't possibly give me a satisfaction of turning around.
I don't need help, but thanks.
I don't remember offering it. So presumptuous. You must be a fairy.
I am a fairy. Sorry, that's just something I never thought I would say.
It's an odd thing, considering you're standing in a courtyard of a college for fairies.
We don't have a lot of those where I'm from.
And what realm are you from?
California.
Oh, you're not from the other world?
I'm not. And if you really want your mind blown, 3 months ago, I didn't even know the other world existed.
If you are lost, which I'm not saying you are, and you need help, which I'm not saying I'm offering. This is the specialist hall? Fairy hall is that way.
I was... specialist hall, obviously.
Mm.
And I definitely know what a specialist is.
Sorry, I'd be happy to...
mansplain it?
No.
Sure. Kinda seems like your thing.
Quit perving on the first years.
Riff, just give me 1 second, yeah?
Why, are you gonna chase her?
Nope.